हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू बेसिक्स विद मी। एंड टुडे वी विल सी क्लास 9th फोर्थ चैप्टर विच वी विल कंटिन्यू। एंड द टॉपिक फॉर टुडेज टॉपिक इज इक्वेशंस ऑफ लाइंस पैरेलल टू एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस। सो हेयर सपोज हेयर दीज आर द पॉइंट्स गिवन एंड यू हैव आस्क्ड टू प्लॉट ऑन अ ग्राफ। सो हेयर द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज -4 and 0। सो हेयर सपोज दिस इज द -4 and 0, 0 is here, so here you will get. Second is 8, 0, somewhere here. Suppose I'm taking here 8 and 0, getting on x-axis only. 3, 0, okay, here getting 3, 0 again, y-0, getting on the same line x-axis. 9, 0, same again, getting on the x-axis only. So these are getting, all these points are getting on the x-axis line. So because y on x-axis, because my y is 0, all the points on y-axis I have 0, that's why my line is getting on x-axis, and this line getting on x-axis will be parallel to y-axis. Suppose here the line is 3, 0, it means here 1, 2, 3, 3 and 0, here the point is here, so I can draw like this. The line is parallel to your y-axis. If the given points were 0, 2 or 0, 5, something like this, then suppose here is 0, 2, my axis is 0, 0 and 2, 2, then my line will be parallel to your x-axis. So now we will see how to plot a equation on a number line and a Cartesian plane. Now suppose this is the question: solve equation 2x plus 1 equal to x minus 3 and represent the equation on line number line in this line and on Cartesian plane, means normal or graph on this. So first, to solve this or to represent on the number line or on Cartesian plane, we first solve the equation. So equation is 2x plus 1 is equal to x minus 3. I am getting the same term on the one side and the other terms on the my right side. So here 2x minus x is equal to minus 3 minus 1. Now here I will get only x is equal to minus 4. So this is the value of x, minus 4. So on the number line, I can directly place here x equal to minus 4. Right. Or you can write like this, or here you can write x is equal to minus 4. That's it. And on your Cartesian plane, you have got your x is equal to minus 4. It means you can write minus 4, 0, because y is not given here, not mentioned about the y. So y is your 0. So here also you get this x equal to minus 4 and 0 means this point. So you directly make a parallel line to your y-axis. Got it? And right here minus 4 and 0, and mark it with a point P, or you can write here P like this. I hope, friend, this is clear now. So this chapter, we are done with this chapter. If any of you have any problem, please let me know. You can ask me any question related to your 9th, 10th in comment session, so that I could help you. So friend, thank you for watching this video.